174 members of the MIAA and Hopkins Academy welcome you to this evening's game. The principals and athletic directors of the PVIAC request that all cheering be supportive, and spectators are reminded that the price of admission does not entitle one to criticize or downgrade any player, coach, or official. Spectators may be removed from the game for any unsportsmanlike conduct. Parents of elementary age children are asked to keep their children seated at all times. We don't want them running on the court, neither do you. And now for tonight's starting lineups. First, from the visiting Millionaires of Lennox. At guard, number 10, Olivia Meyer. At guard, number 14, Kelly Nicotra. At center, number 21, Ida Nichols. At forward, number 22, Kelsey Kirchner. And at forward, number 23, Alex Lipton. Lennox is coached by Nicole Patella. And now for your Hopkins Academy Golden Hawks! At 5'6", sophomore, number 11, Sadie Sear. At guard, 5'8", senior, number 2, Izzy Pomazzano. At center, 6'4", senior, number 15, Chloe Jekanowski. At forward, 5'8", senior, number 14, Daisy Venditti. And last but not least, at guard, standing at 5'3", a senior, it's Casey Earl. Hopkins is coached by Amy Sear and assisted by Meg Barrington and Richard Coach. The officials for tonight's game are Corey Dion and Claude Salomo. And would you please direct your attention to the flag for the Hopkins Academy playing of the national anthem. Thank you.
Yeah! Oh, nice.
Here we go!
number is 4-4-3-7-0-7. One more time, 4-4-3-7-0-7, Mr. John L. There you go, bud.
I'm giving it to school.
Awesome, thanks so much, buddy.
Thank you.
All right. That means I can't come to your house now? We still have food out there, hot dogs, popcorn, sodas, waters. Go on out there. Support the Booster Club. Thank you.
That's one.